In most countries, tortoiseshell is now made of plastic. But in Central America and Southeast Asia, many countries still illegally sell tortoiseshell products that are made from the shell of the endangered hawksbill sea turtle. As a traveler, it's important that you be able to identify and avoid souvenirs made from endangered turtle shell. Not only because it's illegal to buy and to bring home, but because you can help save the hawksbill from extinction. Here's how to do it. The first and most important thing you can do is to ask what it's made of. The simplest way to do this in Spanish-speaking countries is to say KS, meaning what is it? I've just come back from Nicaragua and we found turtle shell souvenirs in dozens of different shops. They all said caré. Caré is the Spanish name for the hawksbill sea turtle. If you want clarification, you can say es tortuga, meaning is it turtle? If the vendor tells you that it is made of caré, feel free to express your disgust and walk out of the shop. Products made from sea turtle shell usually appear a dark brown color, but if you hold them up to the light, you'll see that the light-colored areas are transparent, orange or amber color. The next main indicator is that turtle shell products are thin and flexible. Sea turtle shell can usually bend quite far before breaking. In Nicaragua, probably the most similar-looking material is cow horn, which is known locally as cacho. If you want to be clear, you can ask es cuerno, which means is it horn? Although cow horn can have a streaky, multicolored pattern like turtle shell, and may be somewhat transparent, it comes in a different range of colors, usually from black to gray to white, and sometimes a creamy yellow. But for me, the dead giveaway is that it has a fine linear grain that runs all the way through it, like your fingernail, whereas sea turtle shell has no visible grain to it. Also, cow horn is not flexible. If a vendor answers coco, that means it's made of coconut shell. These look similar to turtle shell at first glance, but brown coconut shell always has small, light tan nicks in it, although occasionally is carved down entirely to the light tan layer with only accents of dark brown. The main giveaway is that coconut shell is never transparent, never flexible, and usually you can see the bumpy grain of the inside of the shell on the back of the piece. You may also hear a vendor say that an item is made of concha, which means shell, but what they're referring to is seashell. The seashell items commonly seen in Nicaragua have a specific color pattern of white and black and are not easily confused with turtle shell. They are very hard and never transparent. Now you may be asking yourself, how do I know it's not plastic? Well, unfortunately, it can be very hard to tell good imitation plastic tortoiseshell from real sea turtle shell. So your best bet in tropical countries is to never buy anything that looks like turtle shell. And if you want to help save the beautiful and critically endangered hawksbill sea turtle from extinction, never buy souvenirs made from sea turtle shell. If you want to learn more about saving the hawksbill, visit toorare2wear.org and sign the pledge. Thanks for watching.